And I have 10 reasons why we like to homeschool. I thought I'd share this with some of you. Any of you homeschool or home disciple your children? Raise your hand. You're home discipling your children. Good. Should be just about every you homeschooling or home discipling the children. But here are the 10 reasons we like to homeschool or home disciple our children out in the eastern plains of Colorado. Number 10 is we don't have to ask the school district if we want to go hunting for 2 weeks in the middle of October. We just take off and go. And number 9, counting down, number 9 is we can pray anytime we want to. We can pray out loud. We can pray as loud as we want to. We live in the middle of like 5 or 6 acres, so we can yell our prayers. We can pray without ceasing. That sounds almost biblical, doesn't it? We can also put the Ten Commandments up on our walls. We can wallpaper our house in the Ten Commandments. All right? Number 8, our children can be in 4 grade levels at the same time. In fact, people come up to them from time to time and say, "Oh, honey, you're homeschooled. What grade are you in?" And they go, you know, really intelligent look, "Grade? Homeschooled." It's kind of embarrassing. And we have to step in and say, "Ma'am, he's 10 years old. He's in Algebra 2, so back off." Number 7, I can, as a homeschool graduate, have a class reunion anytime I want to. Like I just had one down here, all by myself there. It was nice. Number 6, why we like homeschooling, we have never missed the bus. We like to wave at it from time to time as it goes by. Kids go, "There goes the big jail bus, Dad. See all the little inmates?" And number 5 reason why we like to homeschool, you don't have to stop all education. We're going to the hardware store right now. We can homeschool all day long. In fact, we have no idea when we start or stop. We're doing it all the time. Number 4 reason, we just like pajamas better than school uniforms. Just personal preference. Number 3, you can bring guns to school. Lock and load. We just like that. You know, my son actually feels like he can concentrate better with his 22 right next to him. It's okay. We're okay with that. Number 2, there's always somebody to take out the trash. And the number 1 reason why we like to homeschool is the teaching staff is totally in love with each other. And we make out in front of the class. Can't do that in the public schools, I hear. So these are the reasons why the Swansons like to homeschool out on the eastern plains of Colorado.